Second go around ends in six. In good position, first and ten. From the gun, it's Tua. He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Mikus. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. He'll buy some time right, and now he's going to use his legs. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
As a rookie quarterback, that's exactly how you endear yourself to your teammates. Give it up for the cause. It's also how you end up on the training table, too.
Yeah, it's a catch 22. Coach doesn't like it. Teammates love it. Where do you fall on it?
Well, I fall on wanting to endear yourself to your teammates, but pick your spots. Be smart about it. They need you for the full season.
Yeah, the rookie's going to learn as he goes.
Second and seven.
A throw on the quick slant going to be complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Rookie to rookie on the hook up there, and it's a first down. Off of play action. Tagovailoa. He's going to let one go deep for Parker. Oh, man, it's caught inside the 10. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. A big pickup of 38. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. And the Dolphins are going to be set up with a first and goal as good running gets him down to about the 4-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 4, and it brings up second and goal on second down.
What?
The throw there going to be incomplete.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
It is good. Makes the score Chiefs 21.
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Tua now on first down. Going deep here for Parker. He's got a man. Complete.
Parker.
He got 29 yards that time.
Well,
it's one thing to grab it with one hand, but when you make a catch in that distance, quite another.
Yes, sir. I mean, that one right there. We keep talking about the high-flying antics that we're seeing from receivers nowadays, no matter what spot they start in. But when it actually does happen in the heat of battle, brings me right out of my seat.
And he's going to drop this off to his fullback. We're up and he'll get it down to the plane of the 37. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down. Here's Tua. Complete to the running back, Matt Breida. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. That one good for 13 and a Dolphin first down.
First and 10 at the 24-yard line.
Tua gonna hand this one to Breida. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two. And it brings up second down. The last run good for two. Here's second and eight.
Brings up second and eight.
And he will take it home for a Dolphins touchdown. Adam Shaheen. So following the fumble, this offense will get another shot. They'll start on the ground with Breida. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. The first play of the drive going for 14 or first down.
He's relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain.
10 yards.
So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. They fake the handoff. Now Tua. Going right side here, and that's complete. A gain of six there on first.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and you can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good head of steam going.
And he'll get him out near the 40 to the 39.
Good
work on the scamper by Tagovailoa. It's a first down.
rush to his right. He'll try and run it. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. And he's got his tight end, Gesicki, in the end zone. Touchdown, Dolphins. Mike Gesicki, 2 catches, 2 touchdowns. Both offenses have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And he's upended after a gain of 4 up to the 25-yard line. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 25 a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
Oh, incomplete. A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. We're up 12 yards there and a first down.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
On the delay, here's Breedom. And no room to maneuver there. Give him a yard up to the 47. Carrier. Now the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but works a clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
This home crowd, they're happy with that call.
I like the way you said happy there, right? The so-called good guys didn't get a call. They feel like it's been that way all afternoon. You feeling their pain?
They finally got one.
Yes, they did. Well, I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over him, and they got there to break that one up.
Now a second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete. He was looking for his tight end, Mike Gesicki, and it's third down. Going to throw deep for the end zone, and that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee. So the pass incomplete in the end zone, but contact and pass interference.
And now where does the ball get placed?
At the 1-yard line.
1 yard.
And he is in. Touchdown, Miami. It's the... Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And he'll take this down just shy of the 25-yard line. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. Have to imagine this will be on the ground as well as they come up second and 7. They run again with Breida. And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of 3. And now right out of the 2-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. This is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him here. And he takes it down to the 13 and picks up the first. Whistles now and a timeout. So defensively, they burn it here with 1:51 left. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. 14-yard line, second and 11. They run with Breida. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Matt Breida. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over.
Listen, anytime you take a knee to end a game, that means you've won it. So it doesn't matter whether it's home or on the road. But there's something extra special about doing it in front of your home crowd, isn't there?
And the home crowd applauding. They're happy with what they've seen. Chalk this one up in the left-hand column for a win.
Yeah, that's right. Head to the locker room, throw the wristbands in the crowd for the kids, your gloves, your towels. Get to share it with the home team.
Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about it.
It's a very